chat. Wow, you guys are here early.
Sing this next song, so we So we don't get sued by Jackie Chan, we have to sing this next song.
Me too.
Okay.
Wait, wait, can we get the gunshots one more time? Sorry, don't stop doing that.
That was a stun gun.
This next song, Chris wrote for my dad. If you see my dad, you would know. He's the hottest dad in the band, but he's 90, so it doesn't work.
This one's for you, Chris Haas's dad. This next song's a cover. If you guys could really pay attention to our drummer. Really pay attention to him on this next song.
Chris, I don't think they're gonna know this song because it's really punk, and I don't know if it's like a deep cut.
Okay.
This song is by a band called Blink-182.
Thank you.
should have covered the Misfits song.
Misfits!
You wanna hear Misfits? Wait, set up this next song. You're gonna sing it, right?
So...
Can I get... Hey! Okay, just use my mic. Okay, so this is a little sus. This song is for his girlfriend, but he wrote it. It's a little sus in my mind.
I wrote it from his perspective. And I think you'll all see why in a second.
Chris looks like he's 12.
Tyler, if you told me Tyler was a baby, I would believe it.
Are you a baby? Do you play No Hero?
Wait.
Bro, for this next song, can we have like a sweaty old man, please, to dance with us?
Wait, we need the oldest, sweatiest guy in the room. Oldest, sweatiest guy.
Oh, the show can't go on.
The show won't go on. We need an old, sweaty guy.
I mean, we are pretty old. Fuck.
The oldest guy in the room.
Can you find me the oldest guy in the room?
Did anyone bring their father to the show?
I heard dad from Chris Coffin. All right, we'll just play.
Play your man. I'm a sweaty old man.
This is a family band.
We're actually a Christian band. You guys can tell.
Alright, this song is about Chris watching too much porn.
Oh,
You guys want us to play more? I don't know. Rudy Moscos or Jackie Chan the band? My French is on. Stick around.